Greetings, Shadow here, and we're about to play Sonic Forces. Whoops. Let's go back. Episode Shadow. Excellent. New game. Let's be. Begin.
Shadow, we've got a report from the intelligence division.
Whoosh.
They've located an unknown base of operations that seems to be totally outside the chain of command for Eggman's army. There's a large-scale troop presence, suspiciously large for a place with no strategic value.
Understood.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without reason.
No kidding. And there's a rumor going around that old rotten Eggman has been developing some kind of new weapon. So...
Eggman. It's always Eggman.
Yeah. Looks like this won't be your garden variety recon mission.
Do it to it, Shadow. Omega went on ahead of you, so you can link up with him on site.
I'm more than enough on my own. I'll handle things my way.
Like I always do.
Omega said the same thing. You two go together like chili and hot dogs.
Cut the chatter. I'm on my way.
Stage one. Let's do this. What happened here? Total destruction. But I look so cool.
That area
Let's go.
Is enemy territory. Keep going, Shadow.
Got it. E-123 Omega here. Extermination proceeding without incident. No problem to report.
Extermination? This is supposed to be a recon mission. You can't go making a big scene.
You should have known that to send Omega on an op like this.
Of course. Let's get this over. Nice. Didn't hurt one bit.
This is E-123 Omega. All sensors offline. Detect damage to parietal lobe region. Casualty report. Rouge fallen. Shadow to be eliminated.
Omega, what happened? What's going on over there?
Unidentified system intrusion. Emergency withdrawal. I am E-123 Omega, the most powerful.
I'm on my way, Omega. Don't worry about it. Or not. Let's try that again. There we go. Oh! You got to be kidding me. Let's try that again. Today's just not my day. and steady, Shadow. Excellent.
The world's most powerful robot is no more a challenge than crab meat. As I suspected, this power is without peer. It is
infinite.
The ultimate strength. And still more wonderful, a not-so-tall, dark, and brooding guest has arrived. I've been waiting for you, Shadow.
Hello, Infinite.
Tell me what you did to Omega.
Now.
Weaklings like him are of no consequence. Come now, Shadow. Long-awaited reunion, and still you spout such nonsense.
I don't know you. And the only thing of no consequence around here is that big mouth of yours.
Ah, I suppose you would think so. Yes.
Keep laughing, Infinite.
I am Infinite. You say you do not know me, and yet I remember you so very well.
And?
To you, it was simply another in a long list of Eggman bases. You tore down without a second thought.
Stage 2. Let's begin.
We've got an intruder. Shadow has entered the facility. Defense Squad Jackal has already been completely annihilated. All available troops, intercept that.
Get out of my way.
By any means necessary. I went to great pains to get the best mercenaries around, and he still totally wrecked the defense squad.
Not again.
We've got an intruder. Shadow has entered the facility.
Defense
squad
Jackal
has already been completely annihilated. All available troops, intercept that blasted hedgehog by any means necessary.
You won't win.
I went to great pains to get the best mercenaries around, and he still totally wrecked the defense squad. Shadow!
Should have hired some defense squads for the defense squad, hey, Doctor?
Unbelievable! He's getting deeper and deeper into the facility. That computer running analyses in the core is invaluable. One of you idiots, stop that hedgehog now!
No one can stop me. And you know that all too well, Eggman.
Shadow is still alive? At least the analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no! I still can't let this facility be destroyed.
Unbelievable. And by the way, you talk too much, Eggman.
Shadow is still alive?
Don't worry.
At least
I'm gonna win.
The analysis of the stone was completed yesterday. But no, I still can't let this facility be destroyed. Is there anyone left out there?
Seems like this place is important. No wonder the cannon fodder has been putting up a fight.
Excellent. Another victory.
I've only become what I am because of you. Yet you don't remember. But I suppose that's the way it goes.
I suppose.
It simply means that the old me was too weak, too pathetic to remember. And now you've become nothing more than an insect, waiting to be crushed underfoot.
You're just another enemy for me to defeat.
Thanks to this limitless power I've obtained, I have become unstoppable. Take this!
Stage 3. Let's do this.
Shadow? Shadow? Shadow, do you read me?
My... that guy. What happened to Infinite?
Huh? What are you mumbling about, Shadow? You okay? Anybody home? We're going to pick up Omega. He was destroyed 3 months ago, remember? Get it together!
Don't worry, I will.
This is where Omega was destroyed. But there's no sign of him here.
Again.
This is where Omega was destroyed. But there's no sign of him.
Got to be kidding me.
This is where Omega was destroyed. But there's no sign of him here.
Sure seems that way. Probably because it never really happened.
What?
Affirmative. I have never known to defeat.
Omega?
I am not defeated. I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak. I am not weak.
What is this? My head.
I swear it. Foolish. Another victory.
Mm.
here? No. Is this an illusion?
This is reality, Shadow. Your reality. I didn't expect to see you come back alive, but you must admit, it was a truly wonderful show, wasn't it? This power, before we've even tuned it, just as I thought, it is unrivaled. Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
Sonic? You talk too much.
Sonic? What are you plotting? What is this? Stop! Where do you think you're going, Infinite?
Shadow? Shadow! Finally, the connection's back! What are you doing?
Rouge?
Forget it! Get away from there as soon as you can! There are explosions going off all over! The facility's about to collapse!
Withdrawing now. What's the meaning of all this? Rouge, are you telling me the truth?
What's the point of lying about it? Eggman got a bead on Sonic and mounted a massive assault. I mean, sure, A for effort. But it's nothing to worry about. We've got the advantage now. Sonic is there too, so I don't think it's a big enough deal for you to head out.
Of course it's not.
Not even Sonic will be able to stand against me now.
I can't imagine the Doctor would do something like that without...
Shadow, this is not good. Hurry, get over there!
What is it, Rouge? What happened?
Stage 3. No. Wait.
Shadow? Shadow? Shadow, do you read me?
Who am I? That guy. What happened to Infinite?
Huh? What are you mumbling about, Shadow? You okay? Anybody home? We're going to pick up Omega. He was destroyed.
What's going on here? Where's the next stage? Let's go back. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very confused. There has to be more than three stages. I'll be right back. Shadow is back. I just found out there's only three episodes. Well, I guess we're done here. Catch you later. Shadow out.